I feel like I'm actually going to figure out a way to do really poorly with so many such OP add-ons. I think I'll figure out a way. I remember when I first, it's so brutally slow right at the beginning. Ooh, new map too. I'm such an asshole. Yeah, this is so brutal. This is so slow. Kinda wish I just had infinite tier 3. I can't seem to catch up. Whoa, what? Man, I'm fucking slow as shit. And somehow they just that hardcore generous. This might be one of those games where I let someone get hatched. What is this person doing? Ah, yes! Keep going and give me all this. Why are you shooting? Oh my God, let him walk. I don't even want you, I want literally anyone else. Fuck you, yeah, I don't want you. Is that so obvious? And there we go. Took a while. Oh my God, lady, like, you need to just stop. Yeah, I'm starting to realize that this is so slow, I'm actually gonna choke this up. There we go. Oh my God, man. You're like the most obvious fucking player ever. Can I just get this person already? I don't even care if they escape. This has been kind of funny, honestly. Oh my god, I wouldn't be surprised if I got some hate from this. I think he just ran inside all by herself, like the new bait guys. Who's this other person? I don't know if I've actually seen them all game. Is it a Claudette? I just fucking hear the fucking Nia again. Nia, like, is she like ranked 10, 20 or something? Okay, I need to not hit R2 this time because I'm going to, okay, yeah, that's her. She can have hatch. Oh, does she have lives? Can I not just hit them? Oh. Oh shit, I just accidentally killed my speed. I'm such a sped. No. No, I'm slow as fuck now. That sucks. Why am I such an idiot? Where's Nia? I wanna let the Claudette have the hatch. Oh, okay, I never even say both of you. I guess it. Oh, yeah! Entity displeased. Oh, come on. That was funny. Oh, come on. How do I lose a pip from that? That's retarded. I still lose a pip, even though I even hooked someone. Like, that's such a dickhead. Whoa. They were gray ranks. What the fuck? They were all garbage. Oof, the decisive was the red rank 4. Huh. What the hell was I playing as? I knew that Nia was bad, but everyone was bad? I guess it was kind of clear when the other Nia just like ran to me. Damn it, if I knew the Decisive was the only one who was good, I would have given them hatch. But then they pissed me off, so I killed them, so I wanted to kill them. Like, look how much points she has compared to everyone else when she died way before everyone else. That's pretty sad. And Nia had, like, nothing all game. Oh, GG.